edition of Counselor Rudy Sarzo. We got Proton Saints. Give it up.
On Come On, Feel the Noise, we're going with a 12-bar blues. At first, I kind of didn't like it, but I think it's going to sound pretty good, and I hope that everybody likes it, because if we mess up tonight, Rudy will probably chop our heads off.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are the Proton Saints. And this is a little one you might recognize.
I'm just basically trying to come out of this just playing my piece, paying attention, focusing, and making sure we're all one unit, because if we mess up, it's definitely obvious.
Come on, feel the noise. Come on, feel the noise. Come on.
One of the interesting things about the blues version of Come On, Feel the Noise was that Kieran was very comfortable singing it. It was the same key, the same tuning, but he was able to get in there and be really relaxed about his singing. Also, he has some really interesting choices of melodies.
I thought doing it bluesy style was going to be cool because no one's really heard it that way. It made us play it very slow, and it had that real sexual vibe, and I thought people really got into it.
Oh, come on, feel the noise. Come on, feel the noise. Girls, rock your balls. Girls, rock your balls.
Finally, tonight, I'm beginning to see the light at the end of the tunnel. They were able to take something that I'm so used to hearing, you know, played the way that we did it in Quiet Riot, and actually give their own rendition, their own spin on the song. And not only did I love it, everybody in the room loved it.
Living After Midnight, again, another classic song where, you know, half the people in the audience are going to be like, what the hell are you doing? It's like, oh, my God. Rob Halford's turning over in his bed and jumping right now.
I'm going to get up and I'm ready to win. Loaded, loaded. I come alive in the neon lights. Oh, that's when I make my move. Living after midnight.
I think everybody played brilliantly. Heather was great, and she didn't get lost. She kept her focus during the performance, and everybody just shone.